What's up, fellow Stargate fans? Dr. McKay here, and welcome back to my channel. Today is the continuation of my Stargate, the Pegasus Chronicles Galactic Conquest playthrough. This is going to be part 11. In the last video, we managed to push back the Wraith on the outer edges of the Pegasus Galaxy. As you can see on the map, we took Taranis, Asurus, the Replicator homeworld, the ancient Replicator homeworld, which allowed us to start producing ancient ships. And we managed to kind of hold our positions along the right side here. But so in today's video, what we're going to do, we're going to try and connect up these planets so Vanaheim can be connected to our line of supplies. And then we're probably going to push up in the middle here. So if you enjoy the content, feel free to hit that like button. Don't forget to comment your thoughts. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button to help the channel out. I'm trying to reach 1,500 subscribers now, so your support is greatly appreciated. And feel free to go ahead and follow me on Twitch, where you can watch me play my games live, interact, talk about anything, all things Stargate, and other things. So, with that said, let's get into it. So I think the first thing we're going to do is, on the right side here, take M35117. It's got a relatively small fleet, level 4 space station, so it might be a bit of a pain to take, but I do have quite a fleet of ships. So let's go.
I see.
First battle of the day.
Sir, we have a contact. Running planetary scans. So, sir. Running planetary scans.
We got him.
All right.
I'm afraid so, sir.
Running planetary scans.
I want to try and find the Corvette. I'm going to find the Corvette, destroy the Corvette. So I'm not sure where the Corvette is. That's a kill. That's all defense buttons.
Yeah.
Lisa thinned the herd of typhos? They're funny looking typhos. And the reef darts, which says it. Space station. Victory and lost two ships. What can you do? If I put the two fleets together, I think for the minute, push up that. Ah, the Reef, like, general guy. Let's try and go for the winning strategy. Yeah? Ooh, that's a lot of turrets. Take out the fighters, because the fighters just keep coming. That's the Corvette.
You never know what hit him.
Shields up.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Right, let's try and take out this little cluster of satellites, shall we? Before I move my force up. Really? They got annihilated by the Corvette. Damn you.
Sir, we have a running planetary scans.
Fighter Swarman does not work against the Wraith.
I'm afraid so, sir.
Thank you. taking a beating on that side. Man, fight a swarm. It's never good. They can fight a swarm, the Wraith. And there goes the space station. Mate, the O'Neill got a beaten then from the swarm of ships.
Running planetary skins.
I lost three ships. Jesus.
It is possible.
Let's go up there. Bring that force around to there. Now I'll go there.
Do we have a problem here?
Just gonna do like, gonna push him up every set step and take the planets as I go. Keep them on the toes, you know?
Sir, we have a contact. I'm afraid so, sir. Planetary scans. I'm afraid so, sir.
Alright.
Running planetary scans.
It is possible.
I'm afraid so, sir. Running planetary scans.
They'd never know what hit them.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Where's the Corvette at? That's where I want to know.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Thank you. Fire screen, come on. Victory is mine. All right. Ooh, okay. Oy. 2 seconds. Right, sorry about that interruption. Alright, now I've got a fleet there, let's go to this one. This will be the last footwear to fall. Oh, instant combat. I don't know where these O'Neills are going. Level 4 space station, this is gonna be a tough one.
That's a kill. Sir, we have a contact. I'm afraid so, sir.
Hey, this battle start. Wait, what are you doing up, Thor? Thor's just like, oh, I'm gonna get right in there.
Surprised to see it. We begin to think no one knows.
song. Instant death. Wait, that was a kind of an action from the start kind of thing. No time to set up. Force is a bit scattered then.
It is possible.
I got it. It wouldn't be unprecedented.
All right. Ooh, ZPM. Another one. Might give ZPM to the Daedalus. Right.
Forget it. Get us out of here.
Okay. Just trying to think of a strategy. So if I start here, take this one, might send a force to Durandu, so I could take that, because it looks like I have to go, yeah, I have to go to Durandu, so, do I have a force that I can bear? I can... Bring that down. We've got 10 304s there. Probably move them up to the Jedi.
Running planetary scan.
Plus two there. We found a number of artifacts. What did we find? We found Puddle Jumper. Good little Puddle Jumpers. We've got a Wraith, one Wraith Hive ship and a level 5 space station. Okay, yes, we're gonna need a force. Hang on. A level 5 space station. Might reassign the Daedalus. Daedalus can take control of that fleet. Level 5 space station, we're gonna need some fighters. Reassign the ECF Sol as well. We got a lot of troops there now.
Take us right at them.
By then it would be too late.
begin. Give the ZPM to the Daedalus, because you're gonna need to. And give the Naquita generator to Sol. There we go.
They never know what hit him.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Wonder what that was for a second. So this is a large shipyard.
Shields up. Running planetary scan.
All that, come to ruin my bloody day.
Colonel, we can do this.
I only took out half the forces.
Sir, we have a contact.
I'm afraid so, sir.
Shields up. Running planetary scan.
Out of here.
They never know what hit.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Sir, we have a con.
I'm afraid so, sir.
Sir?
Open a channel.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Shields up. Running planetary scans.
They never know what hit them.
Take out the hive ship and just leave the space station in. Then I got like a ZPM. Daedalus' shield's going down a bit. Go on, Nuke. Get ready, Nuke. Talking about. Level 5 space station stands. Not a chance against me. Not a chance. No chance against me. Victory! Mind you, then he had like one main ship to, like defending it, so. Okay. Let's do some ground battles, shall we? So we got how many scorpions down there? Shit. Gonna need for a two to start, I think. No, literally only two command posts. Okay.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Colonel, what are you doing?
It's gonna be a hard fight this one.
Sir,
I'll clear for the moment. I'll clear for the moment.
Let's try a couple bombers. Shit.
Activity.
scorpion things. Jesus. See, bombers work as long as no one's shooting them. Like that. As you can see, they die pretty quick. Alright, how is there another one of these scorpion tanks? AA? Yeah. Right, Alright. Doesn't help that. Raining. It reduces my projectile weapons by half. Try Zermak here, I think. Why do they keep pushing? Come on, pull back. Jesus, I lost a lot then. That's nuts. At least it took the planet, though. Right. On to the next. I need more bombers, I think. Which fleet should the 303s go with? Let's go over there. Okay, right. Next planet has 11, 2-3 bases. All right. Go. Who should I send down? Let's send down Ronan Taylor, Shepard, and Rodney. Let's go to the SG team. So I can bring in three more there. Three more there. Okay, right. Let's move out. Cool city. Just trying to remember what this planet is city wise, unless this is just a Star Wars city that hasn't been converted yet. A rocket troop and a medic. Alright. Let's go to the other command post.
Sir, Stargate is secure, sir.
Our technology may be inferior.
Bring a couple bombers, do some scouting.
Stargate is secure, sir.
Our area is secure.
Yeah, there's no place like home.
We're not on it.
We gotta move now.
They never know what hit them.
Can we get it? I didn't have any losses then. How good's that?
I see. It is possible.
Them up there.
Planetary scale.
Okay. Level 1 space station, level 3. Let's try and push on M2R441 and then push the other way with the Daedalus over there. Yeah. Did they really just combine all the forces? You like one guy. Not sure where he is though. Oh, there he is. Okay.
I'm afraid so. Running planetary again.
Bit of overkill, but well.
Afraid so.
Do this.
Shields up. Running planetary scans. That's a kill.
Ah, that's perfect. Perfect area to stage.
I'm afraid so soon. Planetary scan. I'm afraid so soon. Running planetary scan. I'm afraid so soon. Running planetary scan.
said turn around. Come on. Take down the Corvettes. Alright, that's how I got the space station. Green fires, come on. I lost one ship. It's not too bad.
Daedalus out. Set a course.
That's annoying.
Shields up.
There we go.
Running planetary scans. Sir, we have a contact.
We got him.
That's a kill. Afraid so, sir.
What if I can nuke it and win? Kind of.
Running planetary scans.
Another victory. I feel like I'm pushing the Wraith back. They can't produce fleets. So I'm taking the planet so quickly.
Are you all right, sir? We're wasting time, sir. Are you all right, sir? We're wasting time, sir.
I think I'm gonna rest heading down to breakfast before they check it.
Really? Just took out all my puddle jumpers?
Yes.
Right, sir. The drive modification commands have been successfully entered.
Sir.
You seem sincere.
I'm glad to hear that. Raise the shield. This mission is basically going to be a negotiation. I think I'm going to risk heading down to breakfast before they check it.
We're wasting time, sir.
Yes, sir.
right, sir. Hyperdrive construct modifications are commencing, sir. We're wasting time, sir. You seem sincere.
Yes. I just think it deserves some
recognition. Are you all right, sir?
Yes, sir.
Oh, sir, I do have more ships up here.
We're wasting time, sir. Auxiliary power is now online.
I'm glad to hear you're in command here until I get back. Understood? Right.
Are you all right, sir?
You seem sincere.
Sir.
You seem sincere.
Hyperdrive modification commands have been successfully entered.
I think I'm going to risk heading down to breakfast.
This mission is basically going to be a negotiation.
We're wasting time, sir.
Yes.
You seem sincere.
I think I'm gonna risk it.
This mission is basically going to be a negotiation.
We're wasting time, sir.
Sir.
You seem sincere.
Hey, drones are so superior. I love drones. How the ancients lost is beyond me. Well, I know why they lost, being outnumbered, but still.
Yes. You're in command here until I get back. Lower, understood.
Are you all right, sir? Drive construct modifications are commencing, sir.
You seem sincere.
Yes, sir.
We're wasting time.
Auxiliary
sir.
Power is now online. You seem sincere.
I'm not gonna retreat.
Hyperdrive modification commands have been successfully entered. Hyperdrive construct modifications are commencing, sir. Auxiliary power is now online.
I'm glad to hear that. Right. I just think it deserves some recognition.
Are you all right, sir? Hyperdrive modification commands have been successfully entered.
Time, sir.
Where are you?
Are you all right, sir? Hyperdrive construct modifications are commencing, sir. Auxiliary power is now online. Hyperdrive modification commands have been successfully entered. We're wasting time, sir.
I don't really want to auto-resolve. Sometimes auto-resolve destroys my ships. I think I might have to. See? Destroys the ancient ship and the Corvette. For what reason? Assholes. That's all I gotta say.
Thank you.
You're right. Okay. We'll start taking some planets, starting with M2R441, then go Covetus Orbis, Dorando, M4H221, and then we'll go to Orlan, Maneuver. And then I might take this planet next. I suppose I could do it now. Get it safe. Yes, I can. Jesus, there's a lot of
it is a great pleasure to meet
fighters. And X-33, should I say.
What's your situation? First, I must complete my preparations for departure.
They never know what hit them. Colonel, we can do this.
Probably gonna lose a couple extra threes. It wasn't expecting them to come out in the full whack, yeah.
Situation. I can't. My name is Stanley Interior.
Kaboom. Victory.
I'm afraid so, sir.
All right. Start taking some planets.
Do we have a problem here?
Only got one scorpion, okay.
So,
it's this goddamn planet.
Sir, you got it.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
I ain't got time for this shit. Like I said, ain't got time for this shit.
Forget it. Get us out of here.
It is possible.
All right, next planet.
Here, sir, whenever you're ready.
Let's try to go for this one. Nah, I have to go that way. Okay. Never good.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
They never know what they're
doing. All right. Okay.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Can I get to the other command post before we get attacked again?
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
No.
Alright, well, I got the command post. That's good, I suppose. go smurf 302s. Scout out the area.
There's plenty of cover here.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Colonel, we can do this.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
They never know what hit them.
Man, there's build pads quite everywhere, aren't there?
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
There we go.
Colonel, we can do this. There's plenty of cover here.
No sign of
Why
any
they're
Jaffa
over there doing that? Boom, I have a nuke. You get a nuke. You get a nuke. Everybody gets a nuke.
There's plenty of cover here.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Reef stunners get there. Do I really just use all them? Asshole. Alright, okay. You wanna play it like that? Okay, that didn't do much. I was gonna run you down with a bunch of mounts, but okay. Victory again. I need some more F-32s. It's crazy. Oh, they're producing F-32s. Lanty is producing F-302s, just one at a time, but very slowly. What are we gonna get? What are we gonna get? What are we gonna get? Come on. A puddle jumper. Keeps giving me puddle jumpers. Right.
By then it will be too late.
Well, at least I've secured this passageway now. Ooh, Satida's right there. I might push for Satida. Yeah, four bases, okay. Ooh, I got five. I think I'm gonna throw to it. Probably gonna lose a few here, but give it a whirl.
You hear something, Hopper?
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Colonel, we can do this.
They just whoop my F-32s. Oh, that's crazy as. Great flight to hunker down in those bunkers. Jesus. Move, move, move. I love the range of the mortars. I You're dead. Right, and the other ones are there. Let's go. Literally, just as I get Matt, losing those fighters, like, so quickly. Okay, so I need to keep this planet, push up towards Satida, which I might do in a minute. Need to take Orlan, Maneria, and then M9R373. That's the plan, anyway. Ooh, what's this? Duranda dig site. We got a dig site, people. What's this? Pulse cannon. Oh, this is where the McKay blew up 3/4 of the solar system. Ooh. Interesting. Right. Okay, why have I got troops here?
I see.
Right, that needs to go there. That one needs to go back there.
It is possible.
And that one, let's go up to Laros. Right, that one go there. Okay, they got scorpions on this one. God, it's always the same planet.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Sir!
Go on, troops, move it. Jesus. Go love Ronan's gun.
Thank you.
Mate, I love the sound of Ronan's gun. I love how they put it in the game. Stop shooting Rodney, man. Not gonna give me a cinematic view of... There we go, there's Rodney. Oh, didn't last very long. Victory! Since you're just around the nebula, it'll be fun.
Sir, we have a contact. Running planetary scans.
No sign of any supply.
So I'm push up.
Colonel Stephen Caldwell, Commander of the Devil.
Time for a nuke. Boom.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Very nice. The gas nebula. Cirrus gave me another puddle jumper. They keep giving me puddle jumpers. Don't get me wrong, puddle jumpers are great. But I don't need them. Alright, go there.
Do we have a problem here?
Oh yeah, I need a ship to transport bombers. Planetary scan. Go on, what's it gonna give me? Come on. Dig site. Well, still not giving me something then. Okay. This is what I'm gonna give me. Come on, Destroyer or Orion. Come on. I've had a fucking paddle dropper. Nah. Keep going. I mean, I got fleets coming at my butt here. Oh, fucking four fleets there. The Daedalus up there. Let's go try and push for Satida. Fleet here. Ancient fleet there. Another fleet there. The Odyssey up here. Very interesting. Oh, we got four of those artilleries on this one. Oh, it's one of these ones. Okay. At least we got bombing runs now.
They never know what hit them.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
We'll bring down the medic. I did. Victory! Alright. Do you want to push? I'm going to push for Satida.
Forget it. Get us out of here.
See. crap. Gave it a whole fleet there, didn't I? Alright. Find. Did we find anything? I was on. More puddle jumpers! I want puddle jumpers. What am I gonna get here though? Come on, ancient warship. Ancient warship. Ancient warship. That's what I want. No, I got something. It's for the Aurora. Okay. I know that's going to be the last part for the Aurora. Alright, just need to go for a pee, and we'll invade this planet. All right, let's go.
Sir?
Sir, with your permission.
We could go ground forces.
Sir, I'll clear for the moment.
I might just swing it with F-302s. I got bomb and run and orbital strikes. So.
Easy.
sign of any Jaffa activity.
I think once you start pushing, they can't really attack you because they can't build up any forces. And not to mention they lose ground as well.
Stand by to engage sublight engines on my mark.
I might as well just take them all over, aren't
I? Sir, we have a contact.
Running planetary scans.
I think I've severely crippled the Wraith.
It is possible.
By then it would be too late.
I see. It is possible.
Let's go medic as well.
Sir.
Sir.
I think so.
Roger that. What have you got?
We gotta move now.
Rockets. Mortars. MG unit, I think.
We're not on it.
Victory. All right, it's time to take Satita now. To give it a save.
Daedalus out. Set a course.
Thank you. was our level 5 space station.
Shields up. Sir, we have a contact.
I'm afraid so, sir.
Running planetary scans.
Would be of any further assistance?
Take us right at him.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
What's our status?
Stand by to engage sublight engines on my mark.
I never know what hit him.
Sign of any Jaffa activity.
Oh, that's a Corvette.
Get us out of here.
Of any further assistance?
What's our status?
I love the ZPM. Makes the shield so strong. We are victorious. All right, I reckon it might be a hard fought battle, but I think we'll do it. Four
sir,
straight off the bat. Okay. Let's go with some F-302's first wave. Soften them up.
Sir!
Sir.
They never know what hit them.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. Sign of any Jaffa activity.
Sir!
You got it.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
What is that? A build pad.
Colonel, we can do this. They never know what hit them.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Sir, with your permission.
You got it.
They never know what hit them.
Sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Can't even see the health of this building. My goodness.
Yeah, there's no place like
it. Your way, fly boy.
Our technology may be inferior.
Roger that.
All right, let's move.
Okay, we'll take the point. All right, area secure. Let's move out.
We gotta move now.
Take care of it.
Okay, we'll take the point.
Thank you.
Oh, no, they're retreating. Lost a few units. Ooh, Corvette. Very nice. Well, I think that I'm going to call it there for today's campaign. We have pushed a lot of ways into the Wraith territory. We have taken this route along here and linked up our forces. We have pushed towards Satida and we have pushed up the middle here a couple planets. I'm still going to take these two planets, like land battle, but it will take a minute. I think in the next one, though, we'll start going on the left side, take these planets and push up and around, as well as doing up through the middle, trying, like, you know, pincer the Wraith. But I think we're making good progress. I think one or two more videos then we should be basically complete then. So yeah, if you enjoy the content, though, feel free to hit that like button. Don't forget to comment and subscribe on YouTube. It really does help me out. Don't forget to leave any comments about the game. I answer most comments on YouTube, so feel free to do so, and feel free to hit that follow button on Twitch to watch me play live and interact with me and talk to me and all that stuff. Well, as I said, though, I've been Dr. McKay. Thank you for watching me play Stargate, the Pegasus Chronicles, Galactic Conquest. This has been playthrough number 11 for Star Wars Empire at War, the Forces of Corruption mod. So thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next stream. Cheers and goodbye. Oh, we got Ancient Cruiser. What way to finish? Ancient Cruiser to finish. See you all.